allegations that the Football Association of Sarawak, FAS, has issued on its official social media account on Facebook and in the newspapers early last week, following the 3-2 loss to Felkra United. Our clients, Maswandi, Muhammad Hafiz, and Muhammad Zaiman, would like to issue the following statement to the media and the public. Our clients have been gratefully released from MACC custody following the end of their remand, and our clients have fully cooperated with MACC, and they shall continue to cooperate with MACC in relation to the investigation in this case, should MACC require them to do so. We hope that this should clear our clients' names and reputation from any and all allegations. Our clients are very disappointed with the way FAS has conducted this investigation or allegations towards them. We believe that there has been a heinous disregard for the truth in the portrayal of our clients and a total misrepresentation of their characters and their years of committed services to Sarawak football as professional footballers when filing such complaint to MACC for the alleged match-fixing claims. Our clients had to endure ongoing public scrutiny by being portrayed as almost criminals on national television, in news reports across various mass media, as well as the bombardment of comments and negative messages directed to my clients due to the serious allegations raised by FAS. Despite the fact that our clients have been released today, the damage to their image and reputation as credible individuals and professional footballers have already been done, and the misinformation and rumors surrounding their characters continue to swirl online that they are involved in match fixing despite any conclusive evidence of such actions. To date, there has been no public apology to our clients from FAS for the repercussions of the investigations or allegations towards our clients. As such, we, the legal team here, shall pursue all avenues available under the civil court to seek justice for these three young men, servants to state football and a loyal fan of the team. And we shall do our utmost best to clear their names and reputation. Thank you for attending this press conference, and ngam sayon.
Terima kasih saudara Irawan. Sekiranya ada apa-apa persoalan ataupun soalan yang hendak dikemukakan, boleh dikemukakan. Kami akan cuba untuk menjawab soalan dan persoalan tersebut.